Hey, thanks for signing up, and we're excited to see you on board. And here's a quick video to show how you can leverage LambdaTest platform for your cross-browser testing needs. With LambdaTest platform, you can perform real-time interactive testing and also visual UI testing, which includes screenshot testing as well as responsive testing. Let's check out how real-time interactive testing works. Once you log in, by default, you would view the dashboard. On the left-hand side, click real-time, enter the URL that you would want to test. Now, you can select the latest browsers from below on which you would want to test your web app. You can either select a desktop or a mobile browser to kickstart your live testing. Once you click on Start, LambdaTest will fire up virtual machine based on the configuration you selected. Once you're in the real environment, you can perform live interactive testing on your web app. With the toolbar in the left, now you can record your test, take a screenshot, and also mark it as an issue with your comments with just a click. You can download the image, or you can also push it to Slack or Jira just with a click. Now let's check out how you can perform screenshot testing. Click Visual UI on the left pane and then select Screenshot. With automated screenshot testing, now you can generate screenshot layout of your web pages or web app across 1400 plus browsers listed below. Enter the URL and select browsers and the versions as per your requirement, and you're all set to go. Screenshots will be generated on the screen to view, and you'll also receive an email with the link to download the same. Let's get to responsive testing now. With a single click, you can view how your application looks in various device sizes and resolutions. Enter the URL you want to test, and you're all set to go. In case you have any questions or you require any further information, you can chat with the team, or you can also drop us an email at support@lambdatest.com. We're here to help, and we'd love to hear from you. Happy testing!